Hey guys, it's BaronJ67 coming to you again with another trailer reaction. Now before we get going, I need you guys to hit subscribe. I need you guys to make sure to follow me on Twitter and all that fun stuff. And then please, please, please consider checking out my Patreon page where you guys can really help support me and keep this channel flying at full speed. Well, we are getting ready to watch something crazy. I heard about it. I haven't watched anything about it, but I'm super excited because who doesn't want to know about the people of Mandalore? And here we go with the Mandalorian official trailer number 2. Disney Plus, they're coming, they're swinging for the fences. I'm thinking just because of my kids alone and my sick addiction and nostalgia, I'm probably going to pick up Disney Plus, but we'll see how my pockets and what my pockets say, and then if my wife also agrees with my pockets. So, but without further ado, let's jump into the Mandalorian official trailer number 2.
Is the world more peaceful since the revolution?
Dang. Looks pretty.
It is a shame that your people suffered. But bounty hunting is a complicated profession. Said you were coming. They said you were the best in the parsec. Would you agree?
That's a TV show? Oh, bro, that looked like it was supposed to be a high quality movie. Okay. See, this just makes me wish so many of my favorite movies came out nowadays. Not even, I don't want the remake. I just wish that it was just pushed back to now so that it would get made into an amazing stretched out series. Because that would have been a dope movie. But to see this as a series, oh my gosh, man. And then it had a dope cast, man. It had, oh my God, the guy from Revolution and Breaking Bad. It had, it just, dude. And then it just looked dope. And I like that they didn't pull no punches and that Disney Plus is showing, like, it's gritty. It wasn't pretty. It wasn't clean. It wasn't like blue blood. No, there you seen blood on those helmets. You seen spikes going through stormtrooper helmets. Like they're not playing any games. I'm excited for this one. That actually looks dope. This Disney Plus is really starting to measure up as something I'm gonna have to buy and subscribe to at least. But there's too many subscriptions, man. And at some point, I might as well just get cable. As many subscriptions as I have, I'm not even gonna. Subscriptions, they're everywhere. Who knows how many random charges randomly throughout the month I'm getting. I need to get better at my finances. But please, folks, please, 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 check out Nerds Noir. Gear is available. Also, check out all the links below. Check out my podcast, Adventures of the Black Nerds. And then please, 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 most of all, subscribe. I need all the help I can get. And then also, seriously consider supporting me on Patreon. Need all the help I can get, keep the ship floating. Yeah, that's a lot of talking, likes and ums. And let me know in the comments below, what do you guys think of The Mandalorian, and what do you guys think of Disney Plus? Do you think this is just going to be that one streaming service that you need, and it no need for any of the other ones? I know, seriously, for my kids, me and my kids alone, this we would need nothing else, because all the backlog that they're supposed to be adding, it's going to be silly. But I'm rambling. I'm Baron J67. Peace.